The reason this place works so well, whether it's your first trip that you saved a long time for, or it's your annual trip with your wife or fishing buddy, there's something here for everyone. We got five rivers, 40 different floats, 150 different bugs that we use, and we're prepared for any situation. The fishing's never the same, and our guests are never the same, and that's why we like it. That's why we do what we do.
The staff here is really good. The owner's a little short. He's got short syndrome.
We're going to place a rattlesnake in a feller's boat.
But he's a good guy. You know, he really is a good guy.
Pretty nice one. He's about, I don't know, 30 inches long.
The staff is unbelievable. We've caught a lot of fish, more fish than I've ever caught in my life. And the guides are fantastic. We can't have a better time.
I just think Southwest Montana is probably the greatest fly fishing place on earth. You know, I mean, I've guided in Argentina and I've fished all over the place, and this is just my favorite. We're kind of centrally located, so we have lots of options. That's the best thing. We can go in any direction out of town, and within 10 to 15 minutes, we'd cross Blue Ribbon trout water. So I've never been in another place we can actually do that.
This area is cool. There's not a ton of people here. And you kind of feel like you got a little secret spot here, you know? You go fishing and you see one boat, two boats, hopefully no boats. You don't want to see all those people out there fishing, and kind of give people a little bit of Montana experience out here.
You know, I like the lodge atmosphere. The lodge atmosphere with the family style meals, good conversation at dinner. Everybody's got certain things in common.
Been to Montana fishing maybe 15 times. We usually always would stay downtown, and to be able to have a lodge that you all come back to at night, have dinner together, have a place to congregate, is by far, this has been the best fishing trip I've been on.
I certainly have a high degree of loyalty to Rooster and his guides. The guides are the best I've ever fished with. That wouldn't last very long without outstanding fishing.
No, I bet today I caught, 35 brown trout. And they were probably at least 20 of them were better than 15 inches.
That's pretty
it was constant. It was by far the best fishing I've ever had.